How would you describe psychodrama, Dr. McMillan, and how do you use it in your treatment program?
Psychodrama is best described as a treatment technique which lets a patient act out some of his internal problems in a rather dramatic fashion.
What kind of psychodrama are we going to see right now?
We're going to see a rather interesting scene where the patients play roles.
All right. Yeah, we kind of on time. Yeah. That's the goddamn difference. That's the problem. That's why we're starting to check everybody's lineage now.
Dass ich fleißig gewesen bin, dass ich gearbeitet habe, dass ich mich in diesen Jahren für dich eingesetzt habe.
You understand? Now some people, Tariq, but you made hidden colors. You are the man who made hidden colors about African history. Why are you so mean to Africans? Telling you that we don't want to be exploited by niggas coming over here cooning and acting as tethers. If you think that's harming you, then you already had a harming mentality.
Instant replay, please.
The ball comes out! The ball has come out!
Mentality that you were going to implement on us. That means you were already thinking about harming us. If you think us not allowing folks to harm us is harming you, if you got to come up by harming us, we weren't friends or we weren't family in the get-go. What is this crackhead talking about? I hate when a nigga made up a little crackhead argument in his own brain and started arguing with the crack that we gotta sit back and let you exploit us. So let's be clear. Because I've always talked about foundation of Black Americans in my film. Let's be very clear. This ain't nothing new. I was on some kumbaya and then I just started focusing on Aboriginal foundational Black Americans. No, I've always talked about all of the lineages. Look, this is Hidden Colors 1. Remember, look at the name of the movie. I just made a movie about it a decade ago. So I've been talking about being bed wenches and bed bucks. Don't lie. Show me who was doing this shit before Hidden Colors. Let's be real. Don't start naming some random niggas I ain't never heard of in the chat room. Who was doing this shit talking about really Moorish history, really talking about Aboriginal history here in America, the early Black people here? Who was doing that before Hidden Colors? Yeah, Bobby Hemmett. No, who was talking about this shit before 2011? Phil Valentine? Let's stop playing. Claude Anderson? Ivan Van Sertima? Yes, people like that? Yes. Yes, that's why I have them in the movie. Those people, yes. Elders, yes. Those people, yes. That's why I had them in the movie. And I don't even want credit. I'm not even one of them, you got to give me credit. No, I ain't even one of them type of niggas. Because, nigga. But yeah, my FBA ain't real. Nigga, our lineage is real. Listen. They always use it in a negative connotation. There's absolutely nothing wrong with you acknowledging your lineage, who you are. Your lineage is part of the Aboriginal Black people that was on this land. Now, this is either true or it's not true. It's either true or it's not true, family. It's either true or it's not true. And this is true. You got a lot of folks out here. Yeah, I'm a proud FBA. And I let them know I'm not a part of no group. I'm a proud FBA. Now listen, everybody hit the thumbs up button, hit the like button. Hit the thumbs up button, hit the like button. Oh, Brother Talbot's one is hitting. Hold, what's, okay, yeah, that's Talbot, hold on. Shout out to Talbot Swan. Now listen, guys, I'm tired of lying ass con niggas. I don't want to have to get on this bitch, nigga, but I'm just going to have to. See, this nigga likes to sell you. You going to get that beautiful flag back then. Ogun juice spray, the Ogun juice man, Ogun juice socks, the you understand? No! you don't! No, you don't! We got black folks in America who's homeless.
I'll try to get the homeless something, which I'm going to do more of that because it's just my spirit. I'm going to be out there soon just because the weather's been real janky. I'm going to take some food trucks out there and just, you know, hire the food trucks to just feed as many people as I can. I'm going to do that soon.
Go to official FB to get your foundational black American flag. Go to Hidden Colors Film 1 through 5 and 1805. And I am out of here, man. Y'all have a hell of a good night.